Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the FA Cup semi-final. Today it's Chelsea against Newcastle United. Let's get straight to Wembley Stadium then, the arch looking absolutely at its best on a beautiful clear day. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
So this is it, semi-final day in the FA Cup.
Well, nobody remembers the losers, and I've been on the end of losing situations, and you just do not want it. It's one of those days to forget, but a day to remember if you get through.
Newcastle United hoping for another win. They played well last time out. They won at home against Manchester United.
Yeah, I mean, it was a decent 1-0 victory. Didn't concede too many chances, but for some reason, I can't see them repeating it. I think they'll lose here.
Chelsea make one change. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Kurt Zouma starts with Raphael Varane in central defence. Mikel starts with Ramirez in the centre of the park. In attack, Gonzalo Higuain starts, replacing Diego Costa, who's suspended. Newcastle United's lineup. Vernon Anita starts. He's back from suspension. Julian Green plays up with Jose Altidore. Atkinson, today's referee. These two teams have worked so hard to get to this FA Cup semi-final. Now all that preparation is going to be tested as the action starts.
Yeah, I can't wait for this one, because two teams that have been in great form, you just hope they can reproduce that now when it matters.
Mikel. Ivanovic, I think the cross is on. That is totally, totally good fist by the keeper. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. That's a real tussle for the ball. Now Green. Going on Anita. Now Mikel. Gonzalo Higuain. And Green. And the cross is in. It's good work by the defensive player to stop that becoming a real menace to his team. Cesar Azpilicueta. How much of a blow, Alan, for the home team to be without their first-choice left-back?
Well, it's not the most vital of positions, but he's a good player, and I think they might miss him here.
Wants to get at him, and he's got past it. And that cross is won by the defender. That's gone back to him. Got to be. Good effort. Very close. Felipe Luis. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Mikel. Hazard. Green. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. Now Green. He went in well. Hazard. Bit of a stumble, no more than that. Vernon Anita. To Green. Possibility and a goal from Newcastle United. United in front. Hazard. And back it goes. Vernon Anita. Now Green. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Here's the shot. In at goal. In with a chance. Black, the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.
The goal from Altidore. Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks. But he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
Let's see the replay now. It's 2-0. Hazard. Felipe Luis. Mikel. And Green. A timely challenge. Now Green. Brilliant football from this team. To Green. Ramirez. Vernon Anita. And Green. Challenged quickly by the opposition. And the referee says, that's a free kick. What a chance here. Got to be. Still a chance after that save. We probably expect them, probably they expect a bit more from themselves, Chelsea. Here's the chance, still in play here. Now Green. Watts. There's the ball in. Great jump and header away. Felipe Luis. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Breen. Salcedo. In with a chance. Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away. Corner here for Newcastle United. Climbed well to head it to the supporting player. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Hazard. Mikel. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball by him, you've got to give it back to him, and that's what they've done. Felipe Luis. Jose Altidore. Good movement to get to it. Mikel. Now Green. He's gone out clearly off that player. Alan, what about Chelsea's next game?
They're playing Queen's Park Rangers in their next match in the Barclays Premier League, and I think they'll cope with it well. I think they'll get through easily.
Hazard. A space to get the cross in. A corner for Chelsea. Really a very good player in very good touch, and his manager has been pointing that out to us.
Yeah, I mean, he won't need any words of advice. The way he's playing, it's all coming so easily, so naturally.
It's a goalkeeper who's asserted himself from the corner. The defenders love that. Ivanovic. Now Mikel. Hazard. Martin Atkinson has seen something that he doesn't like. At the wall, now trying to sneak an advantage. Mikel, here's the chance to get in the cross, and the shot's off, and the player gets in the way. Made a great block. There's the half-time whistle, and the manager's got a job on here to stop his players celebrating too prematurely. Such a good first half. 1 foot in the final?
Not quite, but the danger is that they start thinking about that, Martin, because we've seen it happen so many times before.
Well, this could be the halfway point. Wembley Stadium. Fans sit back in it for the start of the second half. Ramirez. He's got the ball. Ivanovic. Hazard. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Free kick awarded here against Newcastle. The Altidore and Green. Salcedo. And they're passing so well out there. It's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. Watts.
trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Gonzalo Higuain. Rafael Varane. Salcedo. Vernon Anita. And the slide tackle very successfully done. Ivanovic. Substitution coming up. Hazard. He's taken the ball over the line. He kind of made that happen, really.
Well, the losing team have got to do something. And this is it, the substitution.
Green. Now he's looking for support. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Ivanovic. Eden Hazard. Mikel. Ivanovic. And in goes the cross. That's good defensive play from the man at the back. Salcedo. And Green. Watts. To Green. And he's still trying to get on the ball, but he looks absolutely exhausted. Salcedo. Hazard. Good challenge. And Green. Now Mikel. It's an excellent break here because he's got support. Ramirez. Hazard. Eden Hazard. Now he can cross it. Closed him down well across.
Doesn't come in, good defending. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Well, let's see that tackle again.
The crowd love that, you know.
Vernon Anita.
Good strong challenge.
And they play it wide now. Here comes the challenge.
And the shot's on. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
Which way is he going to go now? Support on either side.
Towards Felipe Luis.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Cross into the goalkeeper's territory. And he made sure he claimed the ball. Ramirez. Mikel. Hazard. And that's a corner, Chelsea.
That was a fantastic save, Alan Smith.
Well, it's all about reactions. They were razor sharp there.
Got to be.
Safe hands from the keeper from that shot. Jose Altidore.
Orozco.
And that pass, just subtle little clip pass in, really. And Green.
And it could be for Newcastle now.
Higuain. Chelsea running out of chances now.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
Cross coming in now.
And the danger coped with well by the defender. Hazard.
They've set it up well for the cross.
Such a difficult decision to make for these assistants, but I think this guy's getting it right far more often than not. And he's flagged again.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Rowe. Green. Felipe Luis. Hazard. Defensive block there, no cross coming in. Kane. Jose Altidore. And Green. Ramirez. Kane. Hazard.
Willian!
He's gone up for the header just too high.
It's all about timing in those situations, and fractionally mistimed that header.
Well, it doesn't matter how you win a semi-final, it's just that you win, and they have this great result.
Yeah, all about getting over the line. Nobody remembers losing semi-finalists, but they are the winners.